Construction complete. System survey complete. System survey complete. The government screen presents us with information regarding our empire and its government. Here we can see our ruler and any related effects. I have important information for you. Here we see a breakdown of this planet's population, divided into layers, or strata. This is where we manage all ground forces on this planet. This screen also tracks how much devastation or damage the planet itself has suffered. The species rights list allows us to customize the citizenship and living standards of a certain species, amongst other things. Construction complete. The Leaders tab lets us hire, dismiss, and assign idle governors, scientists, admirals, and generals. Thank you. Construction complete. Anomaly found. Planetary features on habitable planets are sometimes blocked, preventing their exploitation. Clearing a blocked feature takes time and costs minerals or energy credits, but the free space often makes it worthwhile. Construction complete. Thank you. System survey complete. Yet another impediment to our galactic ambitions has been dealt with. That tile blocker never stood a chance. Research complete. The technology screen is where we will be directing our research efforts. Technologies are categorized into three different fields, with each field typically having three available research options. System survey complete. Thank you. Research complete. Anomaly found. Thank you. System survey complete. Construction complete. Thank you. colony established. Our first extrasolar colony. This means that if our homeworld were to spontaneously combust, your species would no longer be rendered extinct. That is a comforting thought, wouldn't you say? System survey complete. Construction complete. System survey complete. Thank you. Construction complete. System survey complete. Research complete. Colonization in progress.
Thank you.